With the early morning sun beaming down on the old courthouse in downtown Hendersonville, a few workers and media members began the final setup for today's Get Out the Vote rally and speech by presidential candidate Hillary Clinton. A large crowd is expected to fill the block that has already been cordoned off by police for the former First Lady's visit, her second to Western North Carolina in just over a week, as Tuesday's May 6th primary fast approaches. A full complement of national and local media will be on hand for the former First Lady's speech, which will begin shortly after noon.